So for this art activity, we are going to paint with ice. For this, you'll need water and food coloring. You can either use a paper cup, put water, your desired color. But I would recommend a popsicle stick or maybe a plastic knife, something to secure so that when it's frozen, you can open it up and have a little handle. Just take the ice, and as you can see, the color that you put in the water makes a pretty shade of orange, or if you want green. Sky's the limit with your imagination here. Another option, if you don't have watercolors at home, you can take an ice cube tray, same concept, water with a variety of different colors of food coloring, freeze it, and then grab a paintbrush, and just like you would, you can paint and create homemade watercolors.